Hey collective, so we're gonna do a quick energy check, see what's going on behind the scenes, what your spirit guides want you to know. Everybody meditate a sage calling the appropriate protection. When it comes to tarot, it's not about gender, it is about energy. A masculine can embody the feminine side, a feminine can embody the masculine side. Depending on where you're at in the timeline, this could be past energy, current energy, near future energy. Take what resonates, leave the rest for the next person. I could be saying you, it could be them, I could be saying he, it could be she. Flip-flop yourself where you see fit. Be the leaders of your own discernment because I pick up different energies in every reading, okay, guys? Okay, somebody's broken. Yeah. They were celebrating with somebody that was jealous of them. They wasn't trusting the vibes. Said that you were crazy. Stay on high vibration, Spirit said. They made a huge mistake. They're paying for it. Oh, yeah, they were with a lunatic. Oh, they gave this girl everything. They judged you, called you crazy. This person that they got with didn't want them on their path. They wasn't paying attention to the signs, the energy. They were celebrating with somebody that was jealous of them, that didn't want them on their path. They sat here and said, you were crazy, collective, and they judged you. Spirit said that was a huge mistake. They're paying for it. Stay on high vibrations. Family gatherings. Yeah, you could be dealing with a Virgo, they could be a Virgo, you could have Virgo anywhere in your chart. You handled this situation with love. They attracted someone just like them with an ugly heart. This person's praying for a second chance now. Yeah, you guys had a deep knowing that this person was coming back. Travel, some of you guys may be traveling. Wow, they were dealing with somebody that was hating on you. I just seen the Fates card. They walked away from somebody who was on their divine path for a fucking hater. Some of you guys are traveling. They're praying for a second chance. The person that they said, okay, so they said you were crazy. They were judging you, right? They were dealing with somebody who was hating on you, collective. You were trying to give him everything that this fucking bitch couldn't. But he couldn't differentiate the energies. Even though that they were with that person, they were still thinking of you. Oh shit, it was her reason that she left, that he left you alone. She know to take your place. Why the fuck did they stay there then? Big mistake, huge mistake, Spirit said. Oh shit, how did I fuck this up? At the hotel fucking for money. The karmic is bored. Up your protection, collective. Yeah, you guys have never been a fraud. This karmic was a fraud. Karmic soulmate. They were dealing with a karmic soulmate. Caught at the hotel fucking for money. This devil person that's sitting there unbothered while this person, your person, is broken. They're mad because the tarot readers are bringing out their secrets. This person's weak. They have bad habits. They're inquiring about you. They're wondering if you're single. They want to come see you travel. They know you know the truth. Oh, maybe this was just a friend. They try to destroy you. You guys are empaths. Cleanse your space, guys. Spread your wings. This person never showed you love. Started speaking your mind, you tripled your views. You guys found your own identity once this person walked away from you. What? They chose the Empress in reverse. Guys, hit that subscribe button if you like the information I'm bringing to you. You got mad people watching you, collective. You both feel the same about each other. You guys are deeply in love with each other. They were scared to settle down in the past. You could be dealing with a Cancer. Cancer could be involved. You could have Cancer anywhere in your chart. This person did nothing but bring them drama. Yeah, you guys had, this was a spiritual commitment. A higher commitment. Hierophant represents Taurus. Yeah, they're manifesting you back. Light your own path. I stay dripped, I stay laced, and I know you know I'm fly. Yeah, they're watching you. Stop playing games with me. Let's get it on tonight. I'm not picking that energy up ever again. They're scared that their baby mother... Oh shit, they went back to somebody from their past, karmic soulmate, baby mother. Their baby mother is a karmic soulmate. Yeah, she exposed her true self. Evidence in the car, that's how they found out that she was in the hotel fucking for money. Shit, man. You were the best thing that they ever had in their life, on their whole team. Yeah. Oh my God, this person's pregnant by somebody else. This person's pregnant by that hotel money fucker. Oh my God. Yeah, they were saying that that's just my friend. But they were at the hotel fucking for money. Conspiracy. Oh, shit. And they were calling you crazy. And they judged you. And they got with somebody who their karmic soulmate is a baby mother. Spirit said, take it slow. They laughed at you. Now they could be laughed at. Ooh. I was beautiful. But what does that make you? Look into the mirror. Who's in? The one with the long hair. Again today. Yeah, you guys are not frauds. They hurt you. They got exactly what they did to you. What they did to you. They ended up getting brokenhearted. Because it says trust the vibes, energy, don't lie. They wasn't trusting the fucking vibes. This person wants to travel to you. You handled the situation with love. They attracted someone just like them. How did I fuck this up? Ooh, Spirit said they had you looking stupid out here. They made you feel unpretty. Now they feel unpretty too. Never insecure until I met you. Now I'm on stupid. Just a little bit. I look through all these things to keep me. You and then I get back to me. My signs look cool. They have themselves to blame. They were tripping. Playing childish has mind games. You could buy all the makeup that a man can make. Can't look inside you. Find out who am I to be in the position to make me feel so damn unpretty. They're going crazy. Yeah, what did it say? Karmic soulmate. They are not of the divine. They got with a fucking devil. It came out. This person was going on vacation with their sugar daddy. Fucking in the hotel for money. The evidence was in the car. Going on vacation with their sugar daddy. Judgment. They don't like how compassionate you are. Because they're fucking devilish. This person thought that they wanted to be single. They put their energy in evil. They feel foolish and empty without you. Their plan didn't work. Purify your energy. That karmic is bored. You got a secret admirer watching you. They're watching you. Apologize and reach out, Spirit said. Emperor. That person that broke your heart needs to apologize and reach out. The baby is not his DNA. Test is needed. You guys were supposed to be a power couple, yo. That's crazy, right? Trying to make it work somewhere that wasn't gonna fucking work with a devil. I want to be the only one to make you smile. You were born to lead. New beginnings are coming. Yeah, they fucked up. They never fucked with an empress before. They ghosted you. Fuck that. Bye. Show me the cards I need to see for that. Yeah, they're in their head. Page of Cups. Ten of Wands. Yeah. They're like, how the fuck did I do this? How the fuck did I do this? Why couldn't I see this? I let my Empress, my true love, walk away for somebody who was playing me like a pig that didn't even have their heart in it. Yeah, you guys walked. They want victory and success with you. But you guys walked away. Hold this. King of Pentacles. You guys are in happy, happy land right now. This is how they're feeling. What they did to you was done to them. That baby's not his. DNA is going to confirm it. Because that baby mother was going on vacation with her sugar daddy. She was caught fucking for money in the hotel. The evidence was in the car. Yeah, the karma. Wheel of Fortune. You completely released and closed that cycle. Oh, shit. Yep. Took that leap of faith on yourself. Said, fuck this. I deserve better. This person wants to come back and reconcile. They want to balance this out and heal it. They're miserable without you. Yeah, they want to come in with an Ace of Cups. Because Ten of Cups, you're the happy, happy. Tower was here. You guys had a deep knowing that this was going to happen. You knew. This person wants to come in and take action. They want to give you clarity. Because they left you like that. All up in your fucking head. It's up to you, collective. Everybody has free will. You're nurturing yourself. You're loving yourself. Some of you guys packed up and moved. Bear house. They're going to come back to a bear house. Because you don't live there no more. Secrets are out. This person got played. They left you and thought they were playing with you. They played you. They played themselves. Shit. They left a spiritual commitment, a higher commitment, a deep commitment, a soul commitment for a devil that was playing them the whole time. Yeah, they have to get real with themselves. They have to get real with themselves. King of Swords is somebody, communication, getting real, cutting out the bullshit, no games. Yeah, look. He had to realize. See that sword in his hand? He had to cut the strings. He thought he was trapped there. He had to free himself. Once he freed himself, he realized, I'm not trapped. I'm not bound to this confusion, this illusion, this fucking shit no more. Everything you had to do on your own, he had to do. Empress, I knew it. They're looking at you as wish fulfillment. They walked away from their beautiful divine counterpart that was ordained by the Most High. This was a high, this is a high commitment from God before you came down to earth. They walked away from you for the devil. They're scared you're going to hold back. Because they know they fucked up. You ain't getting nada from us. Yeah. King and Queen of Swords. What you did. You had to get real with yourself. They had to do that. What you went through, they're going through now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. They did this to their fucking empress. To their fucking empress. Yeah, they want a new beginning with you. This took some time for spirit to bring all of this to the forefront for this person to see that they got with the devil. Patience and planning. Yeah, they gained the wisdom. They want to come back and collaborate, rejoice, and celebrate. They want to go in a partnership with you. They went into solitude. They went through that heart loss and heartache and lost. But they're triumphing out of that shit. They have hope. They feel the emotional loss from you guys. That's crazy. Yeah, you were the light. Victory and success, that's what they see with you. That's what they're praying for with you. What else for them? Wow. Yeah. Courage and bravery. They need to get the courage and bravery up to reach out. Yeah, they need to ground themselves. They need to go out to Gaia. They had to go within, listen to their intuition, follow the wisdom. Expect miracles. Expect miracles. Forgiveness and understanding is going to be needed. You guys are going to build a friendship and then a union. There's a transformation here. Healing energy. You guys are going to be vulnerable and free. Yeah, they had to find the love within themselves first, Spirit said. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What did I say? Even though they were over there, they still had feelings for you. Their heart, their emotions were with you. What else, Spirit? What is that possible advice? Yeah, they need to reach out and flirt. Yeah, this separation was needed because it was unrequited. They had to go through this karma. They had to experience this. Or they would have never seen it. You would have been hurt still, collective. They did you a favor. Let me get you an angel number. Angel number 2 is asking you to be diplomat, cooperating, considerate, and adaptable as you passionately serve others and pursue your life mission with faith in the Almighty. When angel number 2 appears to you, they may also be asking you to be patient and calm as the angels want to guide you to your ultimate goal. Believe and have faith that the Almighty will direct you towards your divine purpose and the right path that you should follow in life. Yeah, 2 talks about partnerships. One more. Angel number 533 is a message from your angels to begin practicing freedom as often as you can. Yeah, they had to learn how to release themselves from that fucking unrequited shit. Because they thought they were bound to that devil, but they really wasn't. You guys are going to get to know each other again. Yeah, you're calling in your soulmate. You guys deserve love. This person, what did I say? They had to learn how to love themselves first. They didn't love themselves staying in that devil shit. Yeah, this is your soulmate. Okay, guys, that's what I have for you. Love and light. Bye.